लाइंस आर बार इक्वल ए बार प्लस लैम्डा इंटू बी क्रॉस सी, आर बार इक्वल बी बार प्लस म्यू इंटू सी क्रॉस ए विल इंटरसेक्ट व्हाट इज द कंडीशन दैट मीन्स यू वांट. सो नाउ लेट अस टेक दिस इज आर बार इक्वल टू ए वन प्लस लैम्डा बी वन, आर बार इक्वल टू ए टू प्लस लैम्डा बी टू, यू कैन टेक इट. वी हैव प्रॉपर्टी टू लाइन्स आर बार इक्वल टू ए वन प्लस लैम्डा बी वन and r bar equal to a2 plus lambda b2 will intersect. What a property. So we have property box a2 minus a1 b1 b2 equal to 0. This is a property which you know. So now or you can add this one as a2 minus a1 dot b1 cross b2 equal to 0. This is a property which you can take it here. So now let us take what is a1 b1 a2 b2. Here a1 is a, b1 is b cross c. So a2 is b and b2 is c cross c. So let us take property. So according to property a2 minus a1 dot of b1 cross b2 equal to 0. So let us take a2 minus a1. a2 minus a1 is b minus a. b1 cross b2. b1 is b cross c cross c cross c. Equal 0. Now let us go for next page. b bar minus a bar dot b cross c cross a. This one you can simplify. This is you can use product of three vectors, product of four vectors, BCC into A bar, sorry, BCA into C bar. First you can take BCA into C bar minus BCC into A bar. First you can take dot box BCA into C bar into box BCC into A bar equal to 0. So now this is B minus A. So this is AB, two vectors are same and the box is 0. So that what you can say here, box BCA into C bar equal 0. Since box BCC equal to 0. Now this is C bar. Now box BCA scalar you can take outside. Box BCA B minus A dot C equal to 0. So box BCA not equal to 0 because they are not coplanar, they are intersecting. Not equal, that implies B minus A dot C equal to 0. B dot C equal to A dot C is the answer here. B dot C minus A dot C equal to 0. Therefore B dot C equal to A dot C. That is the answer, final answer. B dot C equal to what? A dot C is the answer here. Let us take the answer. B dot C equal to A dot C. Option B is the right answer.